They discussed that there was a delay in the actual ignition of the powder. So, okay, you went in here and it started fizzling and it delayed and go off right away. And then suddenly enough of it got going that then it discharged 6-7 seconds later.
Best thing to do is just sit there and just hold it.